Tony McAvoy here with a report for the Zoustar Splat. This young colt just did a nice piece of canter work for me here this morning. He's ready to step up to some even time next Tuesday. Gee, he looks sharp. He's, as you can see, he looks like a running colt to me. And couldn't be more pleased with his progress this prep, third preparation. And I'm looking forward to seeing if he can get us through to the races in the spring. He certainly looks like he's got some speed. Thank you.